I was shocked. I mean, and then a little angry.
That was Rick Potempa's reaction when he heard about this. A town hall at Metro State University because of cancer concerns. Four employees who all work in the West Classroom building all have cancer, albeit different types, and one has even died from it.
That can't be a coincidence, right? What are the odds of that, really?
Rick asked this now because of Donna, his wife of 22 years.
Yeah, she was my best friend.
For nearly a decade, Donna worked in MSU's Central Classroom, just steps away from the West Building across this walkway. Then in May, the love of his life passed away after a three-year battle with renal cell carcinoma.
It's tough. I mean, I miss her a lot every day. Somebody needs to do something.
Now Fox 31 has learned Rick is not the only one who's had this reaction since MSU's announcement. The university's chief operations officer, Larry Sampler, who conducted this town hall, tells us he's had 4 to 8 messages from people with similar stories to Rick's. Sampler's message to them tonight, so far, the science and the data do not support any links between the cancer cases in the buildings, and they are not considered a cluster. MSU is independently testing for carcinogens in the West Building, a building the student newspaper reports had asbestos back in 2010.
We wanted to prove or disprove, was there any link between the building and the cancers?
Now Rick, like many others connected to MSU, is anxiously waiting for those results.
I've already gone through all that, you know, the anger, and now I got it, now it's coming all again. I mean, if this was something that could have been prevented, yeah, it makes me angry.
It's been a tough week for him and a lot of other people as well. Once again, we do want to emphasize that right now there is no scientific connection between any of these cancer cases and MSU here. The university, by the way, is passing all this information on to the state health department so we can investigate as well. Live in Denver, Matt Mauro, Fox 31.
Lots more to